So once I have this installed, I'll try and make a better video, but to fix the blow-by on the B3, you need to make yourself a air oil separator. I'll post pictures of how I made this later, but it's got some material inside to help the oil get removed from the air. Normally you'd mount it where this filter is. I'll have to mount it somewhere else, but I've got it sitting straight up and down like that. Into the bottom fitting is where you want the air coming in. So you drill and tap a hole into the block of the B3. I will post photos later of where I put that. And you run a hose straight up into the bottom of this. And into that hose you tee another inlet from here, from the valve cover. So you get another hose. You tee that into there, and then the outlet at the top will go back here. Get another hose that goes to the top, so it's sucking air from here back into your intake, so that's coming from the top, and it's drawing air from the crankcase and from the top of the valve cover. And when there's not a lot of movement, or even when there is, probably, this is half inch ID hose that I used, the oil will automatically drain back to the pan. That's what you want. Then you're not, the oil's not collecting anywhere, just go straight back to the pan. You're not adding oil, it's not getting into your intake, it's not blowing out everywhere, it just goes straight back to the pan. And that helps the rings seal a lot better, because the block can actually vent. You're not building up all kinds of pressure. Because if you are building up a lot of pressure, it can actually push the air into the intake if it's not sucking enough for whatever reason. So that's how you want to do it.